Hello everyone, this is Amit Dhan of amitdhan.com. You're watching one of my studio travel videos on the Sovereign Hill playlist, and today I'm taking you back in time 200 years ago. Sovereign Hill in Ballarat, a small city from the 1850 gold rush in Australia, is preserved as it was back in those days. Today I'll show you a butcher shop in the old days. The two types of common meats miners ate were mutton and beef. However, meat was not cheap and only rich people could afford it daily. Miners ate damper, mutton and beef. This is how a butcher shop looked like selling meat in the old days. Thank you for watching. Forget about subscribing this channel, forget about liking this video. I'll see you shortly.